Hi friends, let me share something interesting with you today. Needles come in lots of different shapes and sizes. It can be confusing trying to understand which to use. It is important to have a basic understanding because certain needles achieve different results. The three main types of needles used for embroidery have longer eyes than those used for plain sewing. This makes them easier to thread, particularly when using more than one strand of floss. All three needles come in a range of sizes where the higher the number, the thinner or smaller the needle. Depending on the size of floss being used, the correct size needle can be used to create the appropriate stitch and leave a minimum size hole once you move the needle through the fabric. Crewel needles have sharp points and slightly elongated eyes. They are used for crewel work and most surface embroidery where piercing through the fabric threads is necessary to the stitching. Crewel needles are also called embroidery needles. Tapestry needles have long eyes and blunt points. They are used for counter work, drawn thread work, canvas work, or other types of needlework in which the point of the needle is not meant to pierce the fabric threads. The blunt tip of the needle helps us avoid snagging the foundation stitches. Chenille needles have a long eye like the eye-on tapestry needles but a sharp point and can be used effectively in crewel work and ribbon embroideries or any surface work where a longer eye and a sharp point is desired. Thank you. I am so very grateful for your time and comment. Thank you.